using the math palette in my math lab. When you are working on a question, you may need to use the math palette to enter your answer. The math palette contains templates that let you insert special mathematical formats and symbols, for example, fractions and square roots, into your answer. The math palette is at the bottom of the question and answer area when you click into an answer box. You can click More to open a full palette of symbols and templates. Click Less to return to the small palette. If you're required to show your work, you will see a floating palette as well. To use the math palette, click the icon for the template you need. For example, if we wanted to insert a square root into this answer, we would click the square root icon. The template you chose shows up in your answer box. Inside the template, you can type any values you need to provide. Let's say, for example, that we needed to type 5/8, a fraction. Click the fraction button and type 5. Then either use the mouse to move or the down arrow and then type 8. If your answer was a mixed number, again, you can use arrows to move, or you can use your mouse and enter the values in each box. After you insert a template into your answer, use the arrow keys to move in and out of the template. If the cursor looks small, you are inside the template. If the cursor looks big, you are outside the template. If you need to combine templates to create a complicated question, for example, the square root of 3 over 4, you can put a template inside another template. Start by choosing the fraction option. Then, in the numerator, insert the radical. Like before, use your arrow key, spacebar, or mouse to move. Can you use keyboard shortcuts? Yes, you can use keyboard shortcuts to enter mathematical formats and symbols. A quick one, of course, is to use a backslash for a fraction. If you need to undo your answer, you can use the undo button in the math palette window or use the backspace key on your keyboard. You can also highlight the entry and click Delete on your keyboard. To clear an entire answer, click Clear All at the bottom of your player window.